Here we have the RX-77D, gun cannon mass prototype. While this packs both a lot more armor and firepower than a standard GM type, it's so heavy that it's pretty much useless for close-in hand-to-hand combat.